Chat with CleC Academy is a passion project of mine since after the 2012 Olympic Games. I've always wanted to give back and create an academy for the next generation. With my academy, I want to give back to the grassroots levels and the privileged communities. But for me, you know, it's all about planting the roots now and nurturing the talents coming through. You know, I know what it's like to come from, I don't want to say a very poor upbringing, but you know, it wasn't, you know, we weren't born with a silver spoon in our mouth. So I know what it's like to work to get to the top.
We've been working on this project for the past 10 years, and the collaboration between Chad and myself has happened in the last year. We felt that we could collaborate well together, marrying the program that I designed with his name to create an academy that would really speak to the changing needs of young people today.
At the moment it's just for the youngsters, 5 years old and up, and just we want to work in underprivileged communities and develop the talent there, the untapped talent there. That's a very big role of it.
This program is revolutionary because we really engage with the kids of today who have much shorter attention spans. They respond to a much more dynamic way of teaching, but most important, keeping the fun aspect, keeping the swimmers enjoying themselves, having fun races against their friends, building a sense of family, all of the things that will keep them coming back week after week.
We have a lot of coaches that are getting trained by our program and by CAF, and so we're going to have coaches for the junior team and coaches for the elite team, but it all comes through the same concept and the same vision that we've all come together to do.
Currently we have about 300 kids swimming in this flagship venue, but in the future we hope to expand to include learn to swim and elite competitive swimmers.
I still know what it's like to look up to a lot of people in the world, and I think you know, it's our duty to be good role models and good ambassadors for, you know, for the youngsters and for anybody in the sport.
We couldn't ask for a better role model, and I have no doubt that he will do the name proud.